Hello my beautiful dolls, this is me, Princess Aletza, and today I'm back with a new video. So today we're gonna be doing all about drugstore products that I wanna try new for the first time, except Cartier's brand, which is not new, but it's new for me. I got a new color, so I wanted to try different, because remember I use honey beige for so long. So I wanted to try this naturally neutral, and I think it's really good because obviously Cartier's Airspun is really good. Also, this Hard Candy bronzer, and this is in 129 Tiki. Alright, so without further ado, let's just get started. Okay, so first off, I have this, it's a cushion foundation. He brings their own sponge, but I just rather use my beauty blender. And it's already done, so I don't know. Let's try it. Okay, I'll remove that thing. Let's see. I think it's easier with this one on this, because it's pointy, so it's kind of easy to dab it there. How are you doing? What do you think about this? But I have to keep dabbing in there, like digging. I don't know if it dries matte. I don't think this is full coverage though. I don't know if this matches my skin. I like to be full coverage, especially when I got a lot of blemishes, you know. Today we're gonna do all drugstores, because they're raving that drugstore products are the best right now. So let's just try and wait a while, which is extremely cheap. And it's only a few bucks. I believe this is like $4. Okay, now I'm gonna be using this Wet n Wild Mega Kitsch, and this is a color corrector for the under eye circles, because lately I haven't been getting any sleep whatsoever. I've been going to sleep about 6 in the morning. I like to use from the lid. Remember, this is not a concealer, it's just to correct the dark circles. As you want, you can put it all over the lid. It will create like a white canvas for your eyeshadow. Okay, next up is this Makeup Revolution. I wanted to try. People have been raving that this is a dupe for Shape Tape. You know, Tarte Shape Tape concealer. So a technique that I learned recently is that we all been doing wrong is that, you know, you have to bring it like only over here, and then a little bit like that. You don't have to do more. Actually, it will save you for using a lot of product, because basically when this, especially this like super thick, you don't have to keep applying and applying, even though we all like full coverage. Like if you are like me, I love full coverage. So you just bring it down here, maybe around the nose. I learned this from a makeup artist. So I was like, yeah, that's so true. We all been wasting products. Like a Body Urban Decay one. It's so tiny. I mean, like, I was like, you gonna pay $30 for this? Like my mom told me now. I was like, yeah, it is good, but it's so tiny. No, like my goodness, it kind of seems like travel size everything nowadays. Really good. So yeah, that's the technique for you to save money. So I was like, what in the world? But the All Nighter is really good. I want to compare this one with this one, because we'll see. You can try. I know this is the consistency of this one is really thick, and it's like everything proof, waterproof, weatherproof. You know, come on. Oh, it's greasing already. That's something I don't like, and I think for a cheaper version, you know, if you want something thick, but also it's not like, I mean, it's good, but I wouldn't say that it's a dupe for Shape Tape, because I think it's a dupe for this one, because the Shape Tape has more products. One, and this is not much though, but I believe, like, if you want a drugstore one, just go for the Maybelline. You know, the one that have the sponge is really, really good. It's super thick. So the thicker it is, the better for you to use, because you just put as I say a little bit and it goes a long way. I'm just trying this Makeup Revolution because I heard that it was a dupe for Shape Tape. And we'll see. Okay, now we're gonna try this Clear Spoon. Okay, so with the same beauty sponge, you're just gonna slightly press the brow. And as I said, not too much, you just don't want it to put too much. It's not like baking, it's just to set our concealer. Let me try this to see if it works. I never use this because I know that it works. Then it set on my lines. I don't know if it's the concealer. I'm pretty sure you see my lines. You can actually see them really bad. Oh my god, I don't like it. Can you guys see that? Okay, and that completes the look. Because I'm gonna try this CoverGirl. I don't know if it's new, it's been out for a while, but I saw it and I was like, oh, it says new, so it's new. This is the contouring kit. So I don't know if it's gonna be strong. Oh my god, it is. Wow, what just happened? I should have used something else. Anyway, just go back with your beauty plan. Okay, so since I don't have any new bronzers, I'm gonna be using this Hard Candy bronzer. It's all the body goodie, you know. It's not really harsh, so it just kind of soften, you know. It softens it up your contour. And now, what I like to do is I'm gonna be using the blush. This is so powdery. Thank you, but a lot. So I don't know. I don't know what to expect. Let's see. It's very pigmented. What did you see there? Not too much, remember. You don't want it to look like a clown, but I like a lot of blush, can you tell? To me, it looks like I went to the beach and I got some tan. And a little, you know. It's summer, okay? This is not sunburn. I'm ready to do this one, but it's a little sun kissed, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Okay, now we wanna try. Now I wanna get a just kind of brush. This is kind of like a bead blending brush, and I wanna use it for my highlighter. So also it comes here like a glittery highlighter. Should I do these swatches on these? Let's do swatches. Let's get these three fingers. Oh, it's too powdery. Ooh. Okay, so let's move on. Now you're gonna, I don't know what to expect from this, because this is really like powdery. It's really, it's kicking by a lot of powder. So let's see. There's no blinding. I like blindness. I'm blind myself, but I still, there's no blinding. You wanna see sparkling. with the white cast that I don't like. Not even a bit. Nothing. What? This is a rip. Look at how pretty loose here, though. I don't know if you guys see this. It's shimmery, glittery. It is really pretty. And all the pan blues really, really pretty as well. You see? Okay, let's move on now super quickly because I bought another one. And this is the Physician's Formula. Physician's Formula, what's the name? Butter Highlighter. Butter Highlighter? Girl, I'm gonna put butter on my face. And this is in the color Champagne. Okay, so this is how it looks like. The Physician Formula is pretty packaging. So, oh my god, it's holographic. Love it, love it, love it. I love me so holographic. Wow. Okay, yeah. So this is how it looks like. Let's give it a whirl here. So, wow. Look at that texture, though. Okay, so I'm gonna give it a whirl. Place it. Wow, this is so pretty, so buttery. It's so pretty. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. Look at that. I hope it's blending, like it's showing in there. Yeah, I'm gonna get this Laura Mercier, huh? Fan brush that I got on here and nowhere. I'm just gonna place it right here. Oh wow! Actually, okay, now this. So I'm like, I cannot. Why doesn't it smell on the pen so much? Over here, wow. Anyway, look at you guys. This is what I'm leaving for. And it's so little, I mean, so compact compared to the. I wanted to try this one because I haven't tried it purple. This is gonna be a next video, I guess. This is so pretty. I wanted to try this holographic one. Really, Master Chrome. Oh my goodness. What is this? Let's do the other. Oh my gosh. This is so good. You kidding me? This is what dreams are made of. It's gorgeous. 100% recommended. Princess Alexa approved this message. This is so intense. Okay, you know what I just noticed? See this? Wow, this is unbelievable. I don't know if this concealer or if is this corrector. They don't go well together. I have to try it in a separate video. I did my crease. You know my lines, I just don't like it. Let's see how I can fix this. I'm gonna get this sponge, a little sponge. And then over here, let this merge. You know, where is it? I don't know really what happened. It's just awful. Yeah. Even though, you know, I erased it. I'm gonna be using, I don't know if to use. Eat finishing powder, so I don't know if to use this one. This is translucent and it looks like that. I don't know if I want to use this one to brighten it in. Let's just use both, see if we can save our under eye. So I gotta use this kind of like to set over here, just like dabbing on like this. Yeah, I don't need it much really. Okay, let's try the Fit Me one. Where is it down? Okay, let's move on to the eyebrows. And for eyebrows I got these Flower Beauty. They're smudge proof, 12 hour work. I don't know what's going on with me. I can't even speak. So it's tattoo effect. So I'm going to open it up. This is in the color taupe BV2. Right there. So let's just open this up. Okay, so oh wow. This is how it came. It's weird. But anyway, I'm gonna start just like slightly. Different am I? This, I don't know, is this like a marker? Oh, it feels like a marker. It's wet. I thought it was going to be something like crayon, and it's darker too. Yeah, but it's like precision at its best. I guess I want to do the other side of the camera. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back and I have a second thought about it. I like the gum set, although I don't like the color. It's horrible. Okay, so I don't think I'm gonna be reviewing. This is gonna be on another video because I don't think I don't have time to do this right now. Right, so far this video is super long and I don't want to bore you guys because I know it will take forever and I want to give my honest, you know, opinion about these Maybelline eyeshadows. And this is the Urban Light eyeshadows. And I will do swatches and all that in another video because I don't think I have time for that right now. It's too long already of a video. Also, I wanna review these four nets. It's gonna be the Infallible. Because I already have the oldies but goodies. And they are really good, but these like smell like chocolate, so I wanna, you know, how they perform, if it's the same thing or not. I'll let you know. I'm gonna try this now that I'm on camera. This is the Maybelline Tattoo Studio eyebrow. This is the waterproof brow gel. So, and this is in the color soft brown, 255 soft brown. So let's open this baby up and try it on to see. Oh, okay. It brings a spoolie. Little baby tiny spoolie. Super cool. And let's see what it is. Oh no! Really? I don't want to miss everything. That's crazy. So let's just try it right here. I kind of like to color it. I don't know, I thought it was some kind of like a brush. You know, I thought it was like the older Maybelline brow gel. I don't know, like a brow gel. This is like, it is a brow gel, but it's different. It's like, with an applicator like that, I don't like it. So, okay, so my final thoughts for the video. This, I don't know, unless you got really like a really almost non-existent brows, I believe you will use this, but not with that applicator. You will use it with different applicator, I guess, without eyebrow brush. And I don't think you have to leave this in here. I don't think so. So I don't know. I just, it's a no for me. And I will do the other. And about, you know, these powders are super good. They perform, you know, after that look, just like my natural skin. So I will give it a thumbs up to them. You know, like that's a yes for me. And about this CoverGirl, it's a really pigmented. These two, this is like non-existent unless you want something really subtle that looks like nothing. You can get all these, but so far I do like it. Maybe if you with a swatch, you know, maybe if you want to use it as an eyeshadow, it will be perfect. But other than that, I do like it's a maybe, you know, maybe yes, maybe no. Oh, this color, my goodness, I don't know why I didn't pick this in the first place. You know, I have the other, I tried the other. But this one, I love it. So I'm gonna stick to this one for now on. This one, I've been using it for a while, so it's like, I don't know, it's okay, I guess. This one is too sheer. I believe it's more like for if you want it for a daytime. I don't know, we'll see how it performs throughout the day, so I'll keep you posted. But this one is awful. I would not recommend it. I do like the concept though. I don't like the color. Maybe I have to try a different color and probably water, but this is not taupe. What happened to Flower Beauty? Drew, really? Did you check this before they put it on the shelves? This is no taupe. This is like black. It's literally black. And it turns green when it dries, so that's awful. I don't know, this needs to be redone. Yeah. Okay, I said I had to give it a go, you know, in a different video for these two to see how they perform individually. But so far, I don't think I like this. No, I wanna recommend this, but I wanna give it a whirl, you know, in another video to see if by itself will do something, okay? And this, yes, I like this. That corrector, it's not like your typically color corrector, you know, that is dark, or it just comes like this. That's the color, like pinkyish, but it looks white, I guess, whenever you put it on the skin. So yeah, that's how I like it for me. So that's all to those. I'm sorry I didn't finish my face, and I love you so very much, and I will let you know how it performs throughout the day. And stay tuned for another video that is coming pretty soon. Okay, so God bless you all. See you later. Bye. Okay, you dolls. I just wanna get close and personal. So I don't know if you see, but everything is coming off. Like, I don't know if it's Wet n Wild foundation. I don't think it's the foundation because the foundation looks pretty flawless. See, like, it's flawless. But if you see the, you know, that my greasy areas are is where you normally put concealer on, you know. So I put concealer here, a little bit of the bridge on my nose, somewhere over here. And over here I always put because I have like a pimple over here that I like to cover. And I put sun in there too. So if you see everything is coming off, look. It creases and it goes right into the lines. And also around the nose. I had to remove that because I don't want it to get infected. See over here, this is the worst. Like everything is coming. It's coming off. And I don't think that concealer it holds to oily face, I want to say. So all my oily spots, as well as you see, it just separates. It doesn't hold it. So I would say that that concealer for me is a no. It's a no. And I know it's the concealer because I don't put color corrector on my T-zone. So it's the concealer for sure. So I wanna recommend Make a Revolution concealer. So that is a no go for me. No, no, no. Like I don't wanna see it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to use it again. Not for my skin type, so it's a no go for me. And yeah, so this is it. If you're new to my channel, I will welcome you to this doll family. And hit that subscribe button. I think it's right over here. Or right over here. And then the bell notification button that is somewhere over here too. And it will notify you whenever I post a new video. So you stay tuned for that. Because I post every week. And say hi if you like this video, or just give it a thumbs up too if you want to see more videos in the near future. So God bless you all, dolls, and I see you on my next one. Bye. You're wearing the drugs for the. This is the most. but it wasn't strong, so it's more like a control. But anyway, I got the what's it called? I forgot. Sorry. Bye.